Yeah, man, when I was younger, I was so confused. I didn't know if I wanted to be that guy, or this guy, or what guy. But after a while, I finally found the right directions to take. And now I'm here. I remember as a teen, I was blinded by the green and the name branded things. Materialistic, confused kid, clothes too big, maybe a misfit. Rebelled against the rules, I was very conflicted. Barely a distance between wrong and right to me. Whatever I did wrong was alright to me. Wanted to be the center of attention. Smoking cigarettes and also ended in detention. Thought to myself that now I'm cool and transferred to public class from a private school. I continuously disappointed my family all the way to the point that my mom and dad couldn't handle me. Broke a few laws that added to my record. I spent a couple nights in the juvenile center. When my mom picked me up and I saw that tear, I began to question all my ways that got me there.
Yeah, so I stay on my road. I'm the only bad love ever known. I see my direction. I find myself.
17, caught a case and got convicted of felon. Questioned himself like, why I ever did it? Got in this predicament, education escaped my vision. And instead of school, I had to figure out the legal system. Took the bar and slowly dropped a couple charges. But regardless, it didn't blind my father's disappointment. How can it be that I single-handedly crumbled the dreams of my family by the college degree? I was supposed to be the first to get it, I was committed. They got into this trouble with the crime that I committed. Wondering if it was worth the reason that I did it. All because I wanted to avenge the worth of my new Honda Civic. And the window that was smashed. But looking back at all the facts, it wasn't just a windshield that happened to get shattered, but also a dream that my parents were after.
Yeah, so I stay on my road. I'm the only bad love ever known. I see my direction.
The following year, like my beverages of choice included alcohol and beer. Now an adult without a future anymore. The moment I threw that punch, I threw it out the door. Then the girl that I was seeing started gaining some weight. But it wasn't cause of diet, her period was late. No job, no school, as if that wasn't enough. The test came back positive, but that was a plus. Because I moved down south with her and my folks and got a couple of jobs, as well as their support. Then came back up and then my first son was born. The future now here, dwell the past no more. The baby number two came, things are getting clear. Continue to stare on the path of my career, and after some bumps, found my way to take. Now my fans are like family, most of them are late.
Yeah, so I stay on my